He's got 35 3-plus hit games since 2021, and that's second in Major League Baseball. At Progressive Field, very strong, batting 308 with 11 runs scored, 20 hits, 3 doubles, 3 triples, a home run, and 3 RBIs in his career versus the Angels. Also pretty nice here, batting 362 with 5 doubles, a triple, 2 home runs, and 5 RBIs. We'll look for the guards to bounce back today on this beautiful Saturday here at Progressive Field and get us a W as we continue this amazing day and entering our Gold Glove winners. We'll send it right back up to you, Bob.
Now, fans, here is tonight's pitching matchup. First for the visiting Los Angeles Angels, the starter is Reed Detmer. The left-hander comes in with an 0-3 record and a 5.10 ERA while making his seventh start of the year. Detmer has allowed 3 or fewer earned runs in 4 of his 6 starts this season. Now, in 3 career starts against Cleveland, he's 1-1 with a 5.27 ERA. Last season, he was 1-0 against the Guards. And on the mound for the Guardians, Cal Quantrill. And the 28-year-old right-hander making his 8th start of the season has a record of 2-2 with a 3.89 ERA. Cal coming off his best performance of the year. That was last Sunday in the Guardians' 2-0 win over the Twins when he allowed just 1 hit in 7 innings. In his career against the Angels, Quantrill making his 4th start. He's 1-1 with a 2.14 ERA. Cal is still effective here at Progressive Field, at one point delivering 14 straight wins before having that streak snapped by Seattle in April.